Francis, on March 14, 2020, offered this prayer. Let us pray for families so that they do not lose peace at this moment and are able to carry the whole family forward with fortitude and joy. As a diocesan director of religious education for the Diocese of Venice, I wish to offer this same prayer. Do not lose hope. This Lenten season certainly is putting us in a desert place, but luckily we now have wonderful ways to find comfort, connecting with others through social media, phone calls, and emails. We have discovered great tools such as Zoom conferencing, live stream, Skype, and FaceTime to stay connected with one another. Please know you are not alone. The Religious Education Department here within the Diocese of Venice has made available to all catechetical leaders resources from the religion textbook publishers, which are now all available online. We also have many virtual in-home retreats, Lenten resources, lesson plans, and activities for adults and children, which you can use in the comfort of your own home. Through the generosity of the Augustine Institute, we have received a free 40-day subscription for form.org. The information to use this free resource is available on our website. Of course, the best resource we have available for us as Catholics is the Holy Bible. There are many Bible study formats online, as well as daily scripture readings that can be sent through your email. Please take this time to prayerfully consider the sacrifice that Jesus Christ has made for us on the cross, especially during this desert time of Lent.